dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed diseased, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. Resistance Army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Oh, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Yeah, sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It's tonight?
Come on, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun.
We're not that bad, bro. Relax.
I love you, bitch.
I love you more. You don't get it. Okay. Now, pass me a hint. First love. Oh.
Pepper Potts. Oh, yep. It's gonna be like the Mark One or something.
Come on,
it's gonna be like the Mark One, the first Iron Man outfit. What?
Dang!
What is it? I am Iron Man.
Oh my god, I'm in! I can't believe it! Oh, right. Last No. Oh, Brett!
Uh-oh.
I know I got some. Better check this out at headquarters.
Headquarters? What do you mean you got a headquarters? Oh, I'm live. I'm live.
Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Yep.
Oh, hell no. Flash drive.
Zip line, huh? Get to Kamala's headquarters. Oh, almost fell. Pretty sure you can get up, yep. Is there something down there?
Grumpy Mr. Stafford better not see me, or I was gonna have to change his number. These flying toasters are everywhere.
Flying toasters. What's this? Comic found.
Good tip, me.
Cat marks the spot. Ah, duh. Yeah. There we go.
Thanks for the lift.
All right.
There we go.
And I'm guessing this is... Ooh, I thought I almost died. Security when that was quick. Quick and easy.
Back to the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win.
Stretchy arms for the win.
My hair would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for super-sized punches.
I was gonna say, you probably hit the damn thing. What's this? Another comic? So, I'm guessing there is, like, comics for every section of the game. Get up here, do what we gotta do.
I need my laptop.
Stop complaining.
Father saw these, he threw them out. Still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day.
It's like the identical statue of what we saw earlier. Okay, here you go.
Alright, see what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. You're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on?
Oh, dude locked him in.
Tarleton sealed him in.
Dude's a traitor, dude.
There's no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap.
Okay, we won't say he killed Cap. I guarantee Cap isn't dead. On the side note, if he is dead, I quit. I'm not playing this game no more.
Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this.
Oh.
Just be smart, come on.
We right here, bro.
Hand over the proof, and you're done.
We'll be good. Well, that'll be quick.
Hello.
So this is the guy that killed Cap. That's great.
Can I go, I guess?
Well, I actually gotta go down. I didn't think I would was going down there. Oh, on the balcony. Phil Sheldon. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Oh, they're down there too. Oh, they know. Oh, the gig's up. They know. He's lucky. If he was, I was gonna be. Oh, I thought I was spotted, bro. Whew. I'm about to say, it's about to be a whole lot of running.
First time heading to the park this way.
Where are we going?
Forward, I guess?
I don't know how she pulled that off.
About the command deck. Who knows what else he'd be lying about?
Where am I going from here? Oh, up. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh, this thing again. We're gonna slide down. I feel like it's all traumatic. It's not really. Oh, this one's gonna be a little risky though.
What was I thinking? Not graceful. Made it. Okay. Get to the Cap statue.
Iron Man statue.
I know why.
Damn, they destroyed this place.
I was here all the time when I was a kid. Aim's tearing this place down to build a new clinic.
What's this?
Such a waste.
Oh, Avengers. Never forget. A-Day. So I guess A-Day is the day that Cap died. Stark sucks. Oh, let's not be rude.
It's
yeah. You don't gotta be rude about it, you know?
All humans. All missing. This is what I was really worried about. First person they called a human. Wow. It's really been 4 years.
Who? Who's the first person they called inhuman?
A good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead.
Under here? Totally get in there somehow.
Need a hand, big guy?
Ha! Need a hand. Ha! I get it, because he's missing an arm. Ha! Tough. Oh, there he is, Cap.
It's been too long.
Ugh. Oh, there's somebody. Ain't no way that's Tiny Dancer, dude. No shot.
Tiny Dancer?
Oh.
Hey, hey. How are you going? You're home. Really? You just got here. Hey, want a drink? No, thanks. What? Are you paying your respects? I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all.
Shortcut. Oh, they're gonna jump him.
Get out of there.
Right. Cool later. See you in the back, huh? So they could kill more of us? No. No? No? What is it then? Hmm? You must get you going?
Wait.
Stop! Are you okay?
Cambica's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell's wrong with you people? I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing? Damn.
My kid brother was there on A-Day. We wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away.
Hey, take it easy.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Oh, she yeet that motherfucker, bro.
Give her.
She's one of them! Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
He beat the hell. She beat the hell out of dude.
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're a tiny dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Told you he wasn't a tiny dancer.
Hey!
I knew he wasn't. I'm too damn smart.
Gotta move.
Gotta move. Gotta move where? Probably like right there. Oh, right this way. Oh. Okay, let's go. What? We got your plan. Oh. Oh, these guys just taking their time. Shut up. Let's see. Okay. Oh,
they're
shit.
Everywhere.
Okay. Oh, what the hell? What the hell is he looking at? Oh, almost went, too. Oh, where's this guy gonna come? Oh, no. Oh, I'm busted. We turned.
Can he even go
home? Oh, shit. Up one more. Where are you gonna go? Okay, time to go. Oh, how in the... Hello?
Your friend wants your help. Go. It's my way out.
What, that way? No.
Too many guards out front.
I gotta go this way.
Go to the park, she said.
I'm working my way back around.
Stupid.
Ooh, almost shot down. Where are you going? Are you gonna turn around or what? Where are you going? That was a quick scan. How'd you even scan anything? Oh, I got caught. God damn it. I don't know what I was supposed to do there. I don't know who spotted me either, though. Damn. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna try this again. I should have just boxed them up. I didn't have to fight. Okay. Okay. All right. There's one there. One back there. Okay, he goes that way. I got God again. What the fuck? What do I do? What the fuck do I do? This is pissing me off. That shit don't make no sense. Okay. This is so dumb. I hate this. Okay. I made that way harder than what it had to be. I literally just did a full circle.
Do.
If you come back and look at me, I'll be mad. Alright, keep going. What you doing? Don't stop.
Here I come.
Sewer lizards? Alright, okay. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Oh no. This is way more ew.
Oh. Dookie water.
Then get down there. Now.
To have company.
I want to know.
Oh, they cutting in. Oh, they cutting in. They cutting in. They cutting in. Oh, I gotta go. 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 Go, 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 go. Oh, they dropped it. They dropped it. Go, 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 go. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeet, make a right, make a right, make a right. We'll go right. Good thing I went right because they definitely coming. What's this?
Yours is not how I imagine this day ending.
I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh, oh, there's a way out.
Man's got humans.
Who the hell is that?
Who can teleport?
Oh, this is gonna be just great. Oh, I can slingshot now. Oh, that's gonna be useful. That's so cool. Oh, I don't like this.
Looks clear.
I'ma get got right here, watch. I'ma get got. I didn't get got. I didn't get got. Oh, I fucking got got. I fucking got got. I thought I was saved too. Oh. Now who?
Oh God, you're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthes were only following their security protocol.
MODOK.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
I don't know who you are. Oh, Monica. Yeah, Monica. Shut up. Monica.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe.
Forgive me.
Compared to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
He dying? He is dying.
Dr. Tarleson?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
And what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. And subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in. She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse. What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily.
Oh, I thought he was gonna lie.
Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I think I would pass on
this. I'll take your chances.
Yep. Good
damn
call.
It, George.
Good
Get
call.
The girl, now.
Now what?
Well,
now we box.
You just coded yourself as an inhuman.
Now we box, bro.
Stupid. What were you thinking, huh? Join the resistance? Become some kind of hero?
Now we box, right? We box, right? It's time to box.
I can't go home. Abu, then punish them for hiding me. I must. Utah. The old shield base. The resistance has to know what to do.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, we don't box. We run. Okay. Okay. Run. No. They're quick. Oh, we're good. Whew. Slingshot shot up there. Get up here. Hiya. Oh, no. Get off me. Whew. Ocean. Oh yeah. Beat them up with this. Go, climb.
What?
Oh, who the hell? Oh, who the hell is that? Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going.
Come on, stop
running! Is that Black Widow? That's gotta be Black Widow. Her voice is identical. I didn't make it.
Is helping me?
It told you.
To find out.
That's Black Widow. I don't know what kind of fucking suit she has on, but that's Black Widow. I know for a fact.
Yes.
Alright. Now what? Oh, we keep running. Oh, we don't run, huh? Oh, no, we box. Oh, we box.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, yeah, we boxing. Yeah, we boxing. What the hell? Polymorph. Okay, sure.
Ooh! Alright,
bro.
Here we go.
Kick the shit. Oh, hold the thing. getting crossed up. Can I? Stop it. Stop it. That's it. Get. Yeet.
Come on.
Ooh. Get off.
All you got?
Oh. He beat my ass. Get off me. Sugar. Who's next? Who's next? Can I do it? Oh my god, that was cool. Are they mad now? Are they mad now? Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh, you got more robots? Come on. Yes, sir. Yes. No. What's this? High five, hello, Granny. Oh, here we go. Oh, I just yes. Yep, time to go.
Come on, Makio. Cover for me. Say I went on the retreat with you. Hi, Jersey.
Get on the bus? There we go.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities.
Fire-based abilities. So overrated.
We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You were in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
What is she trying to do to him?
They still light candles at the base of that statue. Not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
That's not good.
This is incredible.
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway,
I'm pretty sure you're on the news that you're a convict.
I'll be home late Sunday.
You ain't gonna be home Sunday.
Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
There ain't no way you're gonna be home Sunday. Liar.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as the Resistance home base. You're the only chance I've got.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna call this episode 2. Thank you for watching. If you like this content, feel free to subscribe and do me that solid, right? Just trying to grow the channel. A lot of people trying to entertain. So, I appreciate all y'all for tuning in. And I'll catch y'all in the next episode of Marvel Avengers. Appreciate y'all.